You got 24 seconds and it's starting right now. Shot clock.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is part two of my pastel Marley hair that I colored. So what I did was ended up doing faux locs with them. This method right here is pretty simple. I just crochet it and then I wrap the hair around it. Before I did this method, I was actually gonna do my mint green wig, if you can see to the left. I was gonna do that one, but I did not like how it was coming out. And then I was like, I don't wanna be in Miami with this full lace wig and have my glue melting and stuff. So I opted out for that and went with a Shave Head Series partial wig. So yeah, I just pretty much crocheted and then take the hair that I used and color and just wrapped it around. Like, it was pretty simple. This didn't even take me that long. This is the end results. I just mixed all the different hair that I used. I actually had to go back to the beauty supply store and get Marley hair that was already colored. So that's the yellow part that you're seeing. The yellow and the pink that's at the bottom. But all on the top, that's all the custom color that I did. I just ran out of hair. I think I used about 7 packs and then I had to go back and get like 3 more. So it was super long. This method right here, I do all my partial wigs just to protect my little head thingy. But I put 2 caps down and then I put the wig back on top and glue. I use clear glue, well, white glue, it dry clear, so that you don't see that black glue. If you're doing a black wig, of course you do a black glue, but with this one, I needed a clear one. And it's pretty easy. Then I was putting glue in between just to make sure it was extra secured. And I let it sit overnight, just to make sure that it was not moving and going anywhere. For days, I get all my beads and jewels and stuff like that from Michaels. Some of them is from Beauty Supply Store, but majority of my gems are from Michaels and Hobby Lobby. Right here, I'm just creating my, you know, bead effect situation. Of course, the dreads are too thick for me to be putting them on the actual dread, so I make me a temporary one and then I sew it down on the cap. So you could do this, especially when you have wigs and stuff like that. You could definitely sew, like I was saying, you could sew it down to any wig, or yeah, pretty much any wig. You could sew it on any kind of like gem situation. Here's the end results. I did those for a vacation that I took in Miami for this event called Sweet Heat. I had so much fun. I got so much compliment on my hair. It lasted the whole time. I ended up taking it off like the last day, but it lasted the whole time. It was super cute. Thank you for watching.